Welcome back to Dead Rising, and today we're going to take out James Calabreo, also known as the Lieutenant. Okay, let's go. Okay, I got my exosuit on. Okay. About that. Take this. And this. And this. Could you please stop dodging? It would be a whole lot better if you stop dodging. That one worked. That one worked also. Oh, here comes James. Hey, James. What? Whoa, fool. Yeah, lots of. James, you have lots of explosives. Are you sure you're not one of those flamethrower people? Like that flamethrower I defeated? Okay, you want some of this? Come on, James, come on. Just take him. Come on, deal with it.
Get in here! Go, go!
Hey, James. Oh, now we gotta deal with the rest of Obscurus. I need something to heal. Wish was granted. Man, this railgun is. Using this railgun is so easy to use. Oh! Man, that was great to take on James. Hey, James! Okay, need to heal. Need to heal for me, James. Don't. James! Just listen for me, for fool's sake. I need a heal. James! Okay, James, come on! Give me all you got, you motherfucker! Oh, I always forget about his explosives. How did I do that? Hey, James, take this! Take this! Whoa! Take this, you cheap son of a... He's almost down. I can kill him. I can kill him. Come on.
Yes. Yes. God damn it. Yes.
Come on, James. Fly away. Blow up. Blow up, James. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. That was it for Dead Rising, so thank you.